Manchester United midfielder Fred has stocked up in the impact January arrival Bruno Fernandes has had since joining the club. The Portugal international has hit the ground running at Old Trafford, scoring 3 goals and creating 4 more in 9 appearances across all competitions. Fernandes' arrival contributed to an 11-game unbeaten streak for United before play was stopped due to the coronavirus pandemic, and Fred has credited him with bringing a claiming influence to the team. "We were going through a very good place. We were in our growing pace. We were doing very well in the Premier League, very well in the European League. We would have a chance to be championship of the Europa League before the stop," Fred told Trivella. "But I believe that our group got together a lot more at the end. We started helping each other with a different view of the game, and we grew up on the pitch. We started to get better together, and Bruno Fernandes' arrival was important for us, giving a calm change to our midfield. But we must also give credit to Ole Gunnar Solskjaer and to our entire group, because we were on a very, very good rise. Bruno Fernandes is a very important player. He arrived and given up in our squad. He's a player with a lot of ambition, but I believe that every player who plays for Manchester United needs to have this ambition to want to win, to be victorious, because it is a gigantic club. We always have to think about the titles, the victories. We arrive very well, help us a lot, and for sure he's an inspiration to be followed. I'm sure he will still grow a lot within United. United currently sit 5th in the Premier League table, 3 points adrift of 4th place Chelsea.